Oscar, I don't believe it. You don't like this kind of violin music.
No. Keep playing. I insist.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, well, you know, because today Shalom Sesame is going to explore the music of Israel and the people who live there, and I thought I would set the mood by playing an Israeli folk tune called Hine Matovu Manaim.
Uh-huh. Well, please continue. Don't mind me.
Okay. Oscar, come on, what's going on here? You don't like this kind of music. What's with you anyway?
Well, you're right, but keep playing.
But you only like grouch music. You know, what made you change your mind?
Well, play some more. You'll see.
Okay, all right. Well.
Stop, Oscar! Make him stop! I'll never touch your trash collection again! I'll do anything, but make him stop!
Okay, Itzhak, you can cut it. Oh, you know, okay. You're right. Grouches can't stand that kind of music.
It.
But it was the perfect thing to play while I was mad at Grungetta.
Oh, Oski, promise you'll never do that again.
Maybe, Grungetta.
Present Shalom Sesame with Bert and Ernie as Benz and Arik.
Arik?
Well, Benz.
And Kermit the Frog as Kermit Hatzvardea.
Come, Kermit Hatzvardea, me have a shot, have a sum.
And with Kippy Ben Kippot, that's me, as your friendly neighborhood porcupine. And Moishe Ufnik as the street grouch who says, and starring Yitzhak Perelman and Bonnie Franklin.
Shalom!
Also starring the people who live on Rehov Sumsum. And the entire country of Israel.
Again.
Oh, you want to know what I'm playing? Well, it's a Russian song, and I'm going to play it later for a boy who came from Russia to Israel.
Do you know any porcupine songs for a young porcupine from Israel?
No, I don't think so.
So, what do you play in porcupine concerts?
Well, so far this problem did not come up in my career.
And unless you learn some porcupine music, it's not likely to come up either.
כל הדברים האלה. רגע, סליחה, אני מבקש רגע אחד שקט. אנחנו עוברים לחלק השני של הקונצרט. כל מי שהביא איתו כלי נגינה מוזמן להצטרף אל התזמורת ולנגן יחד איתה איזשהו קטע ביחד.
The day we had the concert on Rehov Sumsum, Nathan asked everyone to play along.
אני דווקא רוצה להצטרף, אבל אני לא יודע לנגן על שום כלי.
There was no way for me to join in. I just don't know how to play any musical instruments. But Nathan had an idea.
הרבה כלי נגינה יש בעולם ואפשר ללמוד לנגן על כולם אך לכל אדם יש כלי אחד איתו הוא יכול לנגן כמו כולם כשהוא שר פה 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 פה
שלוש לחצוצרה, ארבע לנשיפה, חמש זה הטוף, שש המקל, שבע הגיטרה, שמונה מנגינה, תשע הפסנתר, עשר זו היד, הידד להתמנון, תזמורת איש אחד. אחת לכינור, שתיים לקשת, שלוש לחצוצרה, ארבע לנשיפה, חמש זה הטוף, שש המקל, שבע הגיטרה, שמונה מנגינה, תשע הפסנתר, עשר זו היד, הידד לתמנון, תזמורת איש אחד.
The day of a soccer match always seems different from a regular school day. And today is that kind of a day. But the same things happen. The yeshiva day still starts with shacharit, the morning service. Then we go to Talmud class, where we study Jewish law. That's my study partner, Ari, in the plaid shirt. My yeshiva has religious studies, but after that, we have our regular school subjects, like physics and math. In the physics lab, they teach us about the motion and energy of wheels turning, that kind of stuff. But today, I'm wondering about the best motion for kicking a soccer ball. Computer class goes pretty fast. I have to concentrate too hard on computing to think about anything else. But when we go outside for drawing class, I keep thinking about running around out here in the sun. It's getting towards the end of the day, though. Gym class is the last thing before the game. When we practice basketball, we have a drill that makes us tall enough to dunk the ball. We bounce on a trampoline, then we can reach all the way up to the hoop. It gives me the feeling that I'm 10 feet tall. Finally, soccer time. We play our matches against other yeshivas. Ari does great work at the goal. It's tough to get a shot past him. See the guys on my team? They're from all over Israel. Ari's from the Galilee. We all live here at Yeshiva Yaakov Herzog. We study here, and we play here.
Come in. Hello there.
Hello.
Yes, what a surprise to see you. Why didn't you let me know you're going to come over? Can I get you something to eat? What?
Cookie.
Yes. Well, listen, I don't have a cookie right now.
What?
Hey, I'll tell you what I do have. Something even better than cookies. If you just let me know you were coming, you know. I'm sure I can just whip up something here.
לו הייתי יודע שתבוא היום, כבר היום, כן היום, אז הייתי אופה לך עוגה כזאת, עם נרות, עם נרות, עם נרות.
עוגיה.
לו היית מודיע לי בטלפון, עוד אתמול בטלפון, אז הייתי מכין לך עוד הפתעות משוקולד וסוכריות.
איפה הוגיה שלי?
ספר מאין באת,
משם,
ולאן אתה עולה?
לשם.
לא אכפת לי מה עשית, העיקר שכבר הגעת וטוב לי על הלב.
כן, כן.
לו הייתי יודע שתבוא היום,
אני כאן.
לא מחר, לא שלשום, אז הייתי אופה לך כזאת עוגה מתוקה, פעימה וגדולה.
Hey, where'd it go?
Oh, it's cooking.
Cookie?
No, no, not cookie, it's cooking.
Well, hurry.
Oh, be out.
I'm hungry.
Well, take it easy.
Where's the cake?
Oh, well, just a minute, I'll get it out.
Hurry.
It's
in the box.
No, no, no.
Open the box. It's ticking.
There, it's done.
Now?
Now.
Oh.
Make a wish.
I wish it was a cookie.
לו הייתי יודע שתבוא היום, כבר היום, כן היום, אז הייתי אופה לך כזאת עוגה מתוקה, טעימה וגדולה.
מתוקה, טעימה וגדולה.
מתוקה,
עם קצפת,
טעימה,
שוקולד
וגדולה.
עוגיה.
This is the letter hey. Hey is the fifth letter of the Hebrew alphabet. Hey is also the first letter of the word har, which means mountain.
Hey. Har. Hey.
מריש לי יד הבית שלי! תסתלט מפה!
Oh, Moshe, Shalom. Don't get so upset. I'm just playing songs from the countries where my friends grew up, you know? This is Felix and he comes from Russia, right?
Da, I came to Israel 2 years ago.
אין לי שום דבר נגדך, אבל השיר הזה יפה מדי. אני לא סובל את זה!
He says he has nothing against you, but he says the song is too nice. I just can't stand it. By the way, what other countries are you from, you know, before you arrived into Israel?
Schwedia.
Sweden?
Odu.
India?
Mitzrayim.
Egypt?
Netanya.
And via Ethiopia? Oh, you guys must be American, right?
Right.
Yeah, I could tell by the way that you raise your hand. You know, in the United States, we raise our hand like that, but in Israel, we raise our hands like this in the classroom, you know, and especially when we know that the answer is absolutely correct, we just go like that, you know, put our elbows on the table. That. But anyway, why don't I play a little American song right now for you? He says, it's still too nice. I don't understand this.
אתה לא יכול לנגן משהו שאופניקים אוהבים?
He says, can't you play something that a grouch likes? Well, I don't know. Grouch music, grouch music. Oh, I know what. Uh-huh. What if I play something that I just played when I was a little boy? The first thing that I played. Let's see. Uh-huh. Rega hat. Just a minute.
Ah, ze yofi. Now. Now that's entertainment.